I ask a hard determinist, why did the chicken cross the road? The hard determinist says, presumably, because it was caused to. Has the hard determinist answered my question? It may have explained what has happened to say that the chicken crossed the road because it was caused to. But has it answered the question, why did the chicken cross the road? Why is a word that I think people toss around with almost absurd carelessness. Thank you.